It's a trivia game between the oldest on our show, Eddie, the youngest on our show, Morgan. Eddie, you ready?
I'm ready, man.
Elder versus millennial. These are millennial questions that Morgan will know. But will you? The Kiki Challenge was inspired by a line from the song In My Feelings from what artist? The Kiki Challenge.
You give me a clip?
No. I'll give it to you as an answer.
I know it. Kiki, do you love me? Am I sorry? That's Drake.
Here's a clip. Kiki, do you love me? Correct. Good job. I didn't think you were going to get that one. Good job. The seventh and final book to what popular novel series, Eddie, was released in 2007 and went on to sell 65 million copies?
Wow. 2007?
The seventh and final book of this very popular series. 2007.
Harry Potter.
Yeah.
That's crazy, man. That's a lot.
The name of it is, just for fun, do you know which one?
The
Sorceress.
No. Hold on.
Have you read all of them?
Yeah, I have read them all.
Oh, this is the bird, the
Deathly Hallows.
Yeah, I was trying to find it.
I don't know.
Eddie, FOMO is fear of missing out.
Ah, dang, I was going to say, I knew that one.
What's JOMO?
Huh? Fear of missing out. JOMO. It's not fear, it would be just... What would be another emotion? Justification of missing out.
Oh, wow.
No, JOMO.
Pretty technical there.
Yeah.
Morgan, JOMO.
Joy of missing out.
Correct. I get a lot of JOMO.
Yeah. JOMO is good.
I get a lot of JOMO. Eddie, I never did your introduction.
Yeah, come on.
Okay, I'll do
it. It's never too late.
You know what? It's never too late to introduce you. Up first, he's the dad of four. He's the Hispanic who don't panic.
Woo!
Kicking butt and winning games are his specialties. And he's only one right here on the show of all of us that was born in the 70s.
Okay.
By one year. That rhyme was tough.
Yeah.
His opponent, she runs all of our digital pronouncing words, is not something she perfected. And recently, by a country artist, she was rejected. Eesh. Morgan number two. Oh.
Wow.
That was tough.
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay.
That
was weird to clap at.
There it is.
All right, Morgan, here we go. These are questions that Eddie should know. Who played the role of Ferris Bueller in the 1986 film Ferris Bueller's Day Off? By the way, if you win, Morgan, you're the champ, and Eddie's retired as the elder.
Ferris Bueller. I don't know that I know that actor name.
Who played the role of Ferris Bueller in the 1986 film Ferris Bueller's Day Off?
The same Pee-wee guy? Pee-wee Herman? Is that the same? Is that even his real name? I have no idea. Pee-wee Herman.
That is wrong. Eddie, to steal.
That's Matthew Broderick.
Correct.
Oh. Who's Pee-wee Herman? Is that a real man?
Paul Rubens. Pee-wee Herman was a character.
Okay.
I mean, they both have brown hair.
No, yeah, Pee-wee's black, wasn't it? Like jet black?
Yeah, they're not
I thought
the same.
Ferris Bueller was.
What was it? There's a tricycle in the Alamo!
Dottie.
Dottie! What was the name of the fictional high school where Saved by the Bell was set, Morgan?
I only watched like 7 episodes of this show. Dang it. What is it called, Saved by the Bell? Was it in Austin? Was it in... Where was it? Ferris County High.
Wow.
She got it.
No, that's wrong. Eddie Steele?
That's Bayside High.
Correct. Morgan, I'm going to play you a clip here. After I play the clip, I'm going to ask you a question about this. Go ahead. What was the name of this grunge band from Seattle that released the album 10 in 1991 and featured this song, Even Flow?
I haven't even heard this song in my life.
Let's play it one more time for her. Go ahead.
No, I do not. And I still have never heard it in my life.
Any guess on the band name?
It's a grunge band. It doesn't like sound like a rock band that I'm familiar with. Grunge band. We're gonna go with Blink 182.
Mm. It's wrong. That'd be kind of a pop. Yeah.
I was shooting darts.
Games. Yeah, gotcha. Eddie?
Morgan, don't you ever call me your friend. That's Pearl Jam.
That's his favorite band.
That's Pearl Jam, my favorite band in the whole wide world.
That was pretty bad.
Eddie, you won.
Yeah.
It is now 4-4.
Let's go!
And whoever wins stays on, and whoever loses gets replaced by a new millennial or new elder.
I'm on a roll now.
You are on a roll.
Hey, give me more questions about Kiki, dude. I got that.
Kiki, Do you love me?
Are you come on. Say you never ever leave. See, guys, just because I'm older doesn't mean I'm not cool and hip. I know this stuff.
No, that's not why you're not cool and hip. Because you say things like, I'm not cool.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Guys, like, I'm cool and hip.
I'm starting to learn when we say that.
Yeah, if you have to defend it, you're not.
Okay,
yeah.
I'm not cool. Yeah. I'm not hip. I just like Drake, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
You said I know what I'm saying also
what
felt
do you mean?
Weird.
You sound sus.
All right. Yeah, totally. All right, bust it. It's a Bobby.